right off the bat in the hospital, I had a couple of girls from the team come and talk to me about the sport, explain to me what exactly it was, and just invited me basically to come try it out. And that's exactly what I did. I reached out to the coach, and before I knew it, they welcomed me onto the team, and I've been training with them for the last 2.5 years. I was honestly so excited. I was a little in shock that I had made it, but I was so honored that I get to represent such a beautiful country and wear the maple leaf on my back when I play. It's such an honor to be a Canadian athlete, and I'm so excited to be able to represent us the best I can, and I can't wait to go compete. It's going to be my first games. I'm so excited. This is the highest level that I could ever compete at, so it's going to be hard, but I'm excited to feel the pressure and also put the pressure on for other countries.